officer I told you I went to see. The officer I told you was looking into Tariq's witness statements. The officer I told you I suspected of killing Raina. Remember that?
I don't look.
And then you told me to track a phone. And you told me it was Tariq's. And I believed it was Tariq's phone. Raymond Jones had the phone, is that it? I told you he was Raina's killer, but you already knew that. You just needed to find him. I gave you the location. Now he's dead. I gave you means, motive, and opportunity right in that room. Jamie killed a New York City cop and I'm a fucking accessory because I believed you.
Ghost didn't kill anyone, and I didn't trick you. I used the location to find Tariq.
No, you didn't.
And I found him.
Bullshit. I'm gonna have to turn you all in now, Tasha. And I'm gonna have to testify against you and Jamie. With my gun. Tariq? I didn't lie to you. I was looking for him to stop him. But no one is going to jail, Angela. No one even knows anything you just said. I handled it. I took every precaution. You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. I just came from the crime scene, Tasha. They pulled a bullet from the wall.
Shit.
Where's your gun right now?
It's gone. Report it stolen. It's gone.
When I executed the search warrant on your apartment, we took your gun. We ran the ballistics. It's in the system. It's gonna trace back to you and the wall when we jack.
Wait a minute. How much time do we have before they compare the bullet to the records from my gun?
24, 30 hours.
Is there anything you can do to stop it? I didn't want this to happen, Angela. But we are here now, and I cannot lose two children to that goddamn cop.